We're once again back with Operation Apocaloot. Me and Martinez have been clearing out these dirty streets, making it safe for everyone that may be alive, except for those damn trolling helicopters. Never pick me and Martinez up. Damn racial profiling bullshit. All right. So we have the remaining shotgun shells on us. We got 18 other than the ones that are loaded into our gun. That should be enough to clear out some of the remaining zombies, at least in that region. We can re-loot the area that we went over prior because we got lucky. We found pistols and ammo, so there's a good likelihood that we could find that once again. We also found another axe. We have the poor quality one sitting back at our base, and we took the good one. I mean, I'd rather like work the axe until it's done, but I'm a little bit worried about losing it in the field. I break it over a zombie and I need to kill two other zombies. I'm stuck in a room or something like that. So let's play it more cautious. Now we could build more things around the our bar, but right now it's fairly isolated and there's no zombies really around here. There's been gunfire in the middle of the night and it hasn't really attracted any zombies near me. And especially since we're clearing out a lot of the larger zombie pockets that are in our region. There's some over near that rest stop area, and there's a couple over here, but I'm not hugely worried about them. Leveling up our light-footed. It seems like our skills really skyrocketed when we started killing zombies. We probably get a fair amount of EXP for doing that. I think our sprinting is still pretty crap. Yeah, our sprinting's getting up there. Martinez has never been a good sprinter, but apparently he's fucking phenomenal with a pistol. He's like some sort of a lone ranger. It's ridiculous. Let's leave this alone. I mean, there could be something in there, but I don't have to dink around with these small groups of zombies. I think there's a larger group around here, so let's just head around here. Oh, where'd they go? Oh, I might have lured them away with shotgun rounds. That was the idea, really. No, let's see what's up there. We'll head over there. Actually, I don't like these guys sitting here. Let's try to pull them through. Yep, that's understandable. I understand why that's there. Oh, damn, I didn't mean to double fire that. Alright, reloading, reloading, Martinez. Alright, none of that damn reloading bug last time. This is not a situation where I'd want to reset. Log back in and they're damn on me. I don't think there's any lag time, but I'm cautious. Damn it. Damn you, double clicks. It's like I have those ultras. Oh, there's only one. Actually, I don't want him going up here. I want him back down in this region. Whoa, that is more than I. Why the hell do I have such a limited field of view? Oh, where are we going? No, not this. Damn it, zombies, not that way. This way, zombies. This way. Over here. Getting too close to my business! Yep, everyone heading over y'all. And this way. And this way, folks. Ho-ho! Ho! Sneaking up on Martinez because he has no peripheral vision. Nope. Click. Click is what I hear, Martinez. Got a few more shotgun shells. Let's lose them in the forest up here. We'll double back this way. This is a nice region. Did we look up here prior? There's another road. Zombies! Hey, you zombies! Alright, let's skamoose. They'll be looking for us down there. We'll go up here. Get around them. Let's just not be surprised when we get through this woods if there's a few stragglers. That always scares the hell out of me. Grown too attached to you, Martinez. You need to survive this. I can't think of a world without Aaron Martinez. It's getting quiet. It's getting dark again. Huh? All right. Let's loot. We're looting now. Remember, if we can, to not use those woods. That is a dead zone now. Actually, this is probably as far south as I'm comfortable in going now. Oh, maybe we want to put that flashlight on. Maybe that's something we want to do. Put that flashlight on. We might need it to get home. Let's loot while the looting's good. Hate to spend so many episodes back to back looting zombies, but you know what? It's Project Zomboid. You should have been prepared for this. Eating an apple. These zombie apples are the best apples you've ever had. So tender. So moist. Lighter, a newspaper. We're not getting as lucky as we got before with the ammo. Oh, never mind. We got some ammo. 10. Do a look around. Is this another fire axe? Oh, yeah. Saving these axes on deck like we're saving up. Okay, that over-encumbered us. But you know what? It's a freaking fire axe, and we have blade experience, so that's great. Nope, baseball bat. We'll leave the baseball bat. And another pistol. You know, we're already encumbered. Let's do that. Let's grab that pistol. Let's eat this apple as well. If I can eat in the field and not have to eat in the morning, that's great. Miners. Something. Let's put our shotgun in our bag. We don't really have any ammo left anyway. There we go. That's worked our encumbrance pretty good. Sheets. Okay. There's a gunshot. I'm a little bit worried about those moving zombies. Did that happen on the right of us or the left of us? Oh, shit. Let's just try to man up here and finish a little bit more of the zombie looting. Yeah, this is what we're looking for, this stuff right here. Shotgun rounds, 9mm rounds, clearing out the zombies. Create a nice little bunker zone for us. Yeah, there we go. Sweet 9mm ammo! Why do you need a 45 if we've got a headshot McGee over here? Bullet placement. That's what's most likely going to kill someone. Bullet placement. Less recoil on the 9mm. We don't have to shock someone. It's not like they have a sensitivity to pain or anything. No need for a 9mm. Or for a 45. Painkiller. Yeah, let's take the painkillers. It's been a pretty damn good day. Let's read a magazine. My paranoia tells me that we're doing too well. Okay. We'll have to bring out the pistol tomorrow because that's all we have ammunition left. But the pistol seems to be pretty damn badass. It's just we're not going to be using it to clear huge clusters like we did before. Just take off the occasional zombie. And then I'm using the noise to draw them into areas and lose them. I don't want to keep oh, there we go. We're doing fairly well on ammo. We're just going to have to loot some more food in the future. We have plenty of I don't need another pistol. I have two pistols. I'll remember it's near the large pile down here. Or please, in the future, if I totally forget this is here, somebody please comment and help me. I'm like, oh, you don't remember left that damn pistol over there? I'm like, no, I don't. I don't remember that at all. Did I even say that? Okay, school bag. We don't need another school bag, but we'll remember that there's shit here. There's some shit here. Maybe that's vague enough for me to damn remember. Plastic bags, sheets, 9mm rounds once again. Excellent, excellent. Try not to be some sort of zombie somebody finds in the future that has a bunch of ammunition on them. That's good for them, but not good for Martinez. What would happen to the bromance? Alright. Moving on. Rolling pin. I suppose if that's the only weapon you had. An apple. How are we doing in sleep? You're tired? We can go a little bit longer. When he gets pretty tired, we'll head back. Martinez can sleep at that point. Oh, bo-bo-bo-bo-bo-bo-bo-bo-bo-bo-bo-bo-bo-bo-bo. I'm sure we're missing zombies, but I'm just doing a quick look here. Alright, at least we have plenty of school bags. I don't know if there's anything better than actually a backpack. I mean, maybe we find like a hiking backpack or something. I don't think a tote bag's better than this. Nails? Not any nails. How you doing, Martinez? Doing pretty well still. Proud of you. So very proud. Alright. So is this... So this is the building. Okay, let's actually try this. Equip as primary. That gives him yeah, there we go. That's some light. That's some nice light. I don't know why it shows the axe on us. And that seems to be a huge crowd of zombies over there. Well, shit. Hey, folk. Mo! Bo, 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 bo. I'm surprised none of you heard the gunshots down the road. Yeah, I'm aware. It's pretty bad. Damn it, that's where we want to go, too. How you doing, Martinez? Very tired. Let's head back. We're going to have to come up with another plan regarding that huge monstrosity over there. All right. I think we did fairly well again, Martinez. I mean, we found plenty of ammo. We'd like to find some more shotgun ammo. That seems to be the best kind of ammo for clearing out zombie dens. I wonder, we've been finding sheets and papers, newspapers and lighters. I wonder if we can make a Molotov. That'd be pretty... well... depending. I'd imagine if it burns their eyes, that limits them on the ability to see us, right? Eyes are pretty damn sensitive. Is this... no, this is it. Okay. I thought this was the building that we had passed and I was mistaken. Zombies don't seem to be hugely drawn to the flashlight, so maybe we want to hold the damn flashlight on us. I was a little bit worried about them seeing it and being like, oh, we're driving, where is it? We're going to go head straight for the damn thing. But apparently not. We got a good look of them. They didn't come after us. One of these days I would want to clear out this damn path. Maybe we can do that tomorrow. Because then we can walk down that path rather than having to go through the damn forest every time. However, the forest does provide us a nice little buffer between... like, the zombies usually get lost in there. Alright. Heading back! I'm liking this flashlight. I'll have to see how much it weighs. What is this? Oh, all those zombies are gone. Good. Good. Steady as she goes, Martinez! Set back. Sidestep through this forest. There we go. We need to make a little trail to get back to our house quicker. Someone that the zombies can't use. This is... what is this over here? Looks like that building. Well, that's just script. The freaking office building. Okay, let's head over here. Then head down the road, and then we're all set, provided nothing sneaks up on us. Our flashlights. I should be collecting these damn things. Well, maybe a backup flashlight and some batteries. I've been leaving all the flashlights and batteries because I thought they were going to attract zombies, but there you go. We learn something new every day, Martinez! I think there's some zombies over here that I need to deal with in the future, too. They're farther on down there. Or maybe it's down here. Or maybe it's both. Alright, I'm feeling fairly comfortable. So let's see, That's still the damn way. This is a huge-ass flashlight. This is like a 1980s flashlight. I have a flashlight on me, and it's like a half a pound, and it's fucking LED and camera batteries. It's great. This thing is ancient. It's the same weight as a baseball bat. The axe is only 3 pounds. All right. Martinez's bar is always open for business. Okay. Let's get some drinks and go to bed. Doing fairly well. Fairly well indeed. Wait until you run out of water, and then I'm running around screaming with Martinez. Power? I'm not really worried about power. I'm not sure how cold it gets in Kentucky. Oh, come on now. Ah, that's good enough. Alright, so we have that extra axe. Let's put that in our supplies here. We have a fair amount of 9mm rounds. You know, if we can carry that many 9mm rounds on us, let's put this pistol into our main inventory. Let's put the shotgun back in here. Beta blockers, let's leave in here right now. Alright, bread, lighters, painkillers, it looks to be good. I'll keep the flashlight for right now. However, let's we turn it off. Turn off. And let's put it in our backpack. Alright. So we got our pistol here. And let's see how many pistol rounds we can keep in our inventory before it starts getting... Not a lot, apparently. Holy crap. 100 rounds of 9mm should not weigh that much. How much are each one of these pistol damn rounds individually? Each one is... So, 10 are a pound. I don't think that's accurate, but what are you gonna do? Let's reload here. Oh, it looks like we reload a full magazine. So let's take like half of these and then put them in our backpack. I really wish I could just select the top and bottom and grab all of them, but what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Because I want some in my backpack for the ability to reload. So that should be good right there, right? Yeah, 20 in our backpack, or 20 in our main inventory. Got our pistol. The pistol is still pretty damn heavy compared to the shotgun. I mean, the shotgun's 3 pounds, the pistol's 2. The shotgun should be heavier. Alright. I'll quit my bitching. Head inside. Another night, me and Martinez. It's gonna be fairly bright when we head out. That's alright. Thanks for watching. Yes. Thanks for watching, guys. If you have any comments about the video or what you may want to see on the channel in the future, please leave us a comment below. And if you would like to see more of our future videos, feel free to subscribe.